The trend set is now is to attract more tourists to Springvale. That's what we do. We try to promote Springvale. We try so hard to fund it with the government funded, the council funded. We sell our contribution with some of the local traders donate to build the first gateway. That is one of the initial idea to attract our traders. And this is also one of the reasons why Wenzhou people has sent their people over to do more investigation to Springvale, and they are confident to come over next month to explore more opportunity to invest their money in here in our city. So that is a great thing. And I know the mayor need to leave, but Richard, I think you would like to say a few thank you words before the mayor leaving?
Yeah, sure.